Yo, what's up, my boys and girls of the 300 Army? It's your boy Juana 300, and guys, I am back with another episode of GTA San Andreas on the Definitive Edition. Now, guys, before we get started with this, bro, if you guys enjoyed the video like a lot of you have in the last one, make sure you guys do smash that like button, bro. If you're new to that channel, make sure you hit that damn subscribe button. Also, hit that bell notification off to the side, bro. And also, there's two links that's gonna be in the description of this below the video. That is the Twitch and Discord. So if you guys wanted to become part of that, make sure you guys click on those links. Y'all know what to do. And guys, without further ado, let's get back in this, man. So in the last episode, we got introduced to our everybody's favorite GTA character, Carl Johnson, aka CJ. And we return back to Grove Street with the homie Smoke, Ryder, Sweet, and got introduced to what's the hell's been going on in the hood lately since we've been off in Liberty City. You know what I'm saying? And did a couple missions, had a couple shots fired, you know what I'm saying? Did this and did a little bit of that. I don't want to go into too much detail because, you know what I'm saying, last episode was just a banger. But we just dropped off Big Smoke and we finna get ready to head back to the house to go see what Sweet got going on. And without further ado, man, I love you all. I appreciate the support. Let's get back in this shit, gang. All right. Ah, the justice in this game is so bad. I mean, not bad, but like good. Let me see. Hold on a second. All right. Oh, this man want to scrap? You want to scrap off? What's up with it, G? Oh, shit. I'm shooting the hoop. Fuck you, baller.
Ain't you got an oven to stick your head in?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, let's roll out, man. My phone was ringing. Hold up, is it gonna ring again? There it is. What we got?
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Oh, we most definitely gonna be hitting the gym for sure. That gangster physique, we gonna get that. First of all, let's say hi to the homies. Oh, okay, guys, can we calm down, please? Oh my God. Ah, the homies don't love me. The homies hate me. The homies hate me. Hey, man, home. Help me out, man. Help me out. Okay, get in the car and let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, the homies hate me, man. They hate me. They hate your boy. Pretty sure Sweet wouldn't mind if I parked this car right there. All right, what we got?
Give me 15, motherfucker. I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, right, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me? That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families.
We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Ah, yes, nines and AKs is a good mission. Guys, I'm going to show you something that some of you probably do know, but if you didn't know, I'm going to show you a little trick when we get to this, get to the mission. Just watch and see.
What happened to the families? Where the love at?
Shit happens. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you got to keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You full of shit.
Alright, here we are. Of course, he's in ballless territory.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass ball of fool!
Alright, now, watch this.
Come on, bitch!
Okay, now if you do this...
You gonna hate this!
Hold on. Come on, swing!
You dead, motherfucker! You little punk.
Us.
You're in my way. Run away, bitch.
All right. Go.
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
So now.
I can't deal with this.
I'm the best there ever was.
I'm gonna beat the brakes off of Emmett, man. Smoke, you ain't the best. I'm the best. What are you talking about, man? What you on? Oh, still. Give me that lunch money.
Oh, you think you tough?
Alright, here we go.
Come on, punch.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Carl versus Emmett, bro.
Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, this man tired. Mother.
Nobody punches CJ.
Mother. All right. Ah.
You got smacked.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Oh man, this is funny. Just beating the crap out of this man while I'm supposed to be doing this mission, bro. This is what I love. That's why I love this game, bro.
Make it easy on yourself and run away.
Now, Big Smoke will eventually start shooting at you if you hit him. But sometimes it works, sometimes it don't.
You're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I mean, I gotta drive anyway. I mean, nobody else don't want to drive.
I seen Noah Cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off at my crib, baby.
What's going on,
man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Whatever you say, Big Smoke. Mother! Got that damn car. Parking my shit.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beagle around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
I'll kill you.
Leave me alone! I ain't do it! Oh, shit! Hey, man. Oh, let me go ahead and buy this shit real quick, homie. Woo! Turn around! Hold on. Mother! That's what I thought.
You won't be needing this now.
Putting on for the homies.
Ain't that a surprise? I gotta go. That's all you got?
You won't run out on me, son.
Oh, I'm running out on you, buddy. Leave me alone. Oh, man. San Andreas, boy. I swear to God. The best NPCs.
You must want to die, little man.
So what? It's just a gap.
Get out of my way. I'm gonna make you lose my drawers.
Ayo! Wait, watch your drawers. What the fuck? Who you talking? Fuck out of here, man. Oh! You know what?
Now,
get in the car. There we go.
Welcome, sir. Welcome.
Why, hello. I'm here to buy some of that nice drip.
Over there, sir.
Thank you for your services. Alright, let's do this. Now, since we're going to represent our hood, we're going to represent Grove Street the best way we know how to. And that is the easiest way to do so. Where is it at, bro? I buy this every time. Yes, Lord. Hell yeah. I'm gonna rock this.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Shoes. What we got? What y'all need? Alright. I'm gonna rock the gold.
It was a pleasure, sir.
I'm gonna rock the gold this, and then let me see what else we got going on. Chains. What we got? No. Watches, nah.
Raise up, Mark.
Hats.
Them white boys had me on crystal meth. Body is a
work of art. No. Alright, we're good.
Thank you, sir. Horrible man, go away.
Shut up.
Oh,
Alright, let me get the help out of here. I cannot believe I just did it. Got my money back, and the mission has been passed. For sure. Give me this whip. Hello. Give me this. I'll take that. The yellow. Alright, let's hit the gym. Let's get these muscles up, bro. Best way to get the muscles up quick? Go to the most strongest weight possible. And just start just working it. Lift. Come on, CJ. There we go. Give them reps. I'm gonna beat you silly. Come on. There we go. That's it. Keep breathing. Alright. Watch your opponent's eyes. When you get to like the little message where it's like you can learn fighting moves, I usually kind of stop right there. Sometimes I go a little extra, but, you know, I usually kind of just stop right there until I learn the new fight moves, and then that's when I kind of just go ahead and be like, yeah, that's about it. You reach your limit, come back tomorrow. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to go home, quote-unquote rest, come back, learn these new fight moves, and then we're going to keep on with the story, bro. That's what we're going to do, gang. Let's do this. Let's head home, get a little buff. Little muscular. Talk cops. What's all doing? You want a fair one, huh? Hell out of here. Something that crap in front of my house. Move! Get out of here. What the hell wrong with y'all, man? Just sitting in front of my house selling that shit. Ain't time for this right now. Alright.
No way, no you a scrapper then.
Okay, time to go. Stop it! Stop! Hey, babe. Hold on, who the hell you think you talking to?
Move on out of there. Jesus.
Huh? Oh my god, this dude's still following me. Run! Look at all these people! Run them down! For the hood!
Respond to a 1017 in North Gambin.
Send them ducats over here! That's what we busting on for!
Oh god.
I didn't do shit, dude! Give me a break!
Keep driving. All right, let's get in here and just relax. No, we're here to lift weights. All right, let's do this. Get nice and manly, start pumping some of that good old fashioned iron. I just still cannot believe I'm actually replaying this game like this, bro. Hey, learn new fight moves. We're going to keep going until we reach our limit. Then we're going to learn the new moves. Only one of us walking away from this. She was broken-hearted. Now And I know I said this a lot in the last video, but like, bro. Like, the graphics in this one compared to Vice City and GTA 3. This game is definitely on the top spot. Like, this is definitely like number one. Like, the details are so amazing. All right. I'm gonna beat you silly. Ah, nice little workout. We're getting buff. Yeah. All right, let's go get this. What up, bro?
Yo, you want to learn some new moves?
Too easy. Come on.
Keep your guard. You got a problem?
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
Get out, boy.
Give up, homeboy.
Yo, pay attention and you might learn something. Yo, charge in and batter your opponent. Make sure your opponent is down and out. Never give your opponent time to recover.
New moves learned.
Let's do it. Come on.
I have become stronger.
You won't lay a glove on me.
I'll take these guys on.
Watch your opponent's eye. What's your problem?
Yes, Lord. Come on.
Hey, you want to go around with me?
Nah, I'm good, bro.
Suit yourself, Holmes. But the streets are mean, dude.
Come on, run away, homie.
Guys, I ain't even strong enough. Let's go. Alright.
Which label sent you?
Hold on. Tired of you talking that ish. Put that damn gun down. Fight like a man. Let's go.
Give me them chips.
This waits for no one, chump.
Though we was homies.
I don't even know you, my guy.
Did someone die in your house?
CJ, bitch.
And I'm not in the mood for this.
Knocking you out and smoking your money.
Give me that money.
Alright, let's go see our boy Sweet. Now, we're gonna do this like we did the GTA 3 and the GTA Vice City. We're gonna do all the missions of one person first and move on to the next one. Alright, let's do this.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that. The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man. But you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Trust me, I don't give a shit.
The man just vanished into the car. The fuck is these physics?
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Baller's Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Why does everybody give me a hard time about my driving, man? I know how to drive in Grand Theft Auto. Like, holy shit. And it's not that hard.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
Nah, this is gonna be too easy, bro. I done this mission so many times, man.
Let's roll!
Let's light them up!
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
That was way too easy. Hold up. Ooh, that buddy got lucky.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools.
Oh, here we go.
Get out of here, CJ. What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Alright. Here we go.
Smash on it, Carl. Smash!
Alright. Two stores. It's easy because I know my way around San Andreas, so. I honestly wish I could play the music for y'all in this game, bro. Alright, let's chill out for a minute so that way we don't cause any disturbances.
Yeah, Grove is back, man.
Alright.
Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
Damn right I did. Fuck you, Ryder. Fuck you. Give me a hard time about driving and shit.
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself from now on, CJ.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
All right. All right, so now we got Ryder's missions going on, so this is good. I love it when they run. It's so much funny. Alright, let's go do another mission for the homie Sweet.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
Damn. I like how I do this mission and the freaking car is nowhere to be found. Excuse me, homie. I'm gonna need that call.
Let me drive for you.
Appreciate it. Alright, let's get the hell up out of here. Let's go save big homie Sweet, our brother. From our same mother, from whatever you want to call it. Seville family got Sweet surrounded. Take them boys out. It's easier done. Come on. There we go. Alright, that Vago's taking on. Alright, let's get it. I used to fail this mission a lot when I was a kid. I don't know why, but I just did. I think it was a dude always just at the steps that would always keep killing me.
Seville family on our case, nigga!
Man, what is your problem? Don't worry, girl. I don't drive as bad as CJ.
Why the hell did everybody keep talking shit about my driving, man? Fuck y'all!
She got a sister, CJ. You want her now?
You damn right I want that number. Give me that DM, the fuck?
Green blasting on green ain't no way to run it, fam.
You're in my way.
Yo, Dick getting us both in trouble again, Sweet.
That was easy.
I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
Talking shit about my damn driver, man. What the hell wrong with y'all, bro?
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, Sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
A car club? A car club? Fine. She wants to go to the car club. Alright. Let's go ahead and go to this car club. But we gotta go to a garage in Willowfield first. Get us a little nice little lowrider. Then head to the car club. And then we finna win some more money. Because we finna thrash these fools. In a nice little competition.
You're too much of a player to learn to drive, huh?
All right. Damn. All
so you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
I just destroyed this car, and I literally just got inside of it, bro. I literally just got in the car, and I just destroyed the whole damn thing. All right, colors. Exterior color. We're going to make this thing obviously green for the grove. Interior colors. We're going to make that by, let's see. That's a nice little interior color for this this nice little whip here we got. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. That's nice. Wheels. All right, let's get the hell out of here. The CJ Mobile is ready. Hey man, this is crazy, bro. I just feel like I'm back in the like 2000s right now, bro. Like just playing this game right now. Only thing that's different is that I'm playing this on a PS5. And I'm talking to you guys at the same time. Like that's the only thing that's different about this whole thing. But everything else like is just such a vibe right now. Wow, my car. Fuck. Ah, whatever. Go. What you want, punk?
All right, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Oh, I am willing. Let's increase it. Let's give it. Let's try to. Let's put all our money. Let's put $1,000 on the table. Let's do this shit. What was this? Just getting in my car. Just slamming my damn door. Alright, this is gonna be nice and easy, bro. I know how to do this mission all too well. Aw, damn, I got too early on it. Hold on. Yes, sir. Alright, no. Alright. I hope this isn't copyrighted music, I swear. If it is, I do deeply apologize, but it shouldn't be? I don't think so. It ain't got no lyrics, but I don't know. At the same time, you never know. Do this. Do that. Left. Right. Left. Right. Down. Yeah. All right. Oh, this is crazy that people actually used to do this low-key. Like, this actually was a thing. Oh, it's raining. Hell yeah. Oh no, I'm not doing too good. And old boy's catching up. There we go. Go ahead, pay up, buddy. Pay up that money.
I seen worse, but you did all right.
Yeah, appreciate it, bro. Pay up that cash.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead, this dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl! Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
She's revealed, Pando.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Ah, good old Caesar. What the fuck? Now, wait a minute. I got some unfinished business because these guys want to just have a... just start talking that noise. Where y'all going? I thought we was having a good conversation.
Oh, no. Come on, baby.
Ah! You motherfucker. Damn. I just lost all of that, bro. I just died. And my phone's ringing, man. Pick up the phone, man. Pick up the phone. Let me go by the end of the video. Yes, answer the damn phone, please. I can't answer the phone. There you go.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
I just killed this dude, bro.
I'm sorry, I had a difficult childhood.
The fuck? How did you, why would you...
Hey, I'm a positive role model.
Why would you... Why the fuck would you do that, sir? What was your problem? Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get me the hell out of here. Get out of here, drive. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Wait, what the fuck? Why are you guys in my hood? Oh god. No, 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 no. No. I must live. Oh shit. Look at my health, bro. Damn, bro. All it took was just one more shot and I would have been finished, bro. Why are they in, why is these ballers in my hood? Is my question. Hold up. And I lost my car.
Ah, you want a fair one, huh?
This is your damn fault. You should have been protecting the hood. Mother.
You can't see us, fools. Hey, man, you crazy. That's going in my retirement fund. We got some work to put in. You down? I'm hey, down. Stay real tight. Homie, let's roll on some busters.
Cool, what's up? Let's roll.
Alright. We got our homies. We finished with Sweet. Now it's time to go to Rowdy.
What was you saying?
The hold is out, homie. You should have stayed at home.
Okay, guys, I am going to end this episode here. CJ has lost his ever-loving mind. But if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you guys like and like the video. Subscribe if you're new. Y'all know the rest, man. But, yeah, I hope to catch y'all in the next one, man. Y'all stay safe. Keep it 300. And I'll see y'all later. Much love. Shit. Peace out, gang.